Scotland, when baked, it's called a scone. In Canada, our First Nations people traditionally fry it up as bannock. Either way, at a tiny cafe in West Bank, BC, it's called delicious. In Scotland, when baked, it's called a scone. In Canada, our First Nations people traditionally fry it up as bannock. Either way, at a tiny cafe in West Bank, BC, it's called delicious. Go to the Kakuli Cafe, don't panic. They got bannock. You gotta eat here.
Kakuli Cafe is the best place in town.
There's no food like this anywhere.
Berry bannock pudding?
I have to eat here because I would never survive without it.
How would you describe bannock to someone who's never had it?
It's just like bread, only way better.
And you can use it for everything and anything.
Tell me, what's going on here?
I am having a taco.
It does not look like a taco.
The arms.
Well, whatever it is, it's
whatever. What did you order?
Buffalo bannock burger.
Buffalo bannock burger.
Perfect. And what's the first step then?
Well, we're going to make our fry bread. Ancient native secret. It's flour.
Came out of a bag, I think, at some point.
Here we have some yeast. Now okay. I need you to make a little well.
Good. Is that well enough?
All so of it you're going to add your water.
Yeah.
Now you are going to start mixing it in.
Okay,
so we're just
going
to let this sit now for about 15, 20 minutes. And we're going to let it
dust
it again with some flour.
Yeah.